What's good, everybody? This is Big Daddy Doom coming at you from BDD Games, and yeah, happy birthday to Linda Blair. It's her birthday. Let's do this. Let me set up my stream, so just give me a minute before I get my butt in there. It's been a while since I played this, so bear with me. Jeez, I'm feeling all nervous, and the chat might be busted, so I'm trying to fix that right now. Let's see how this works. There we go. Let me see if I could share this real quick. All right, just give me one more second. I should be just about done. All right, let's just go at it right now. We'll do it. Let me see, where am I gonna put this down? Even if the comments don't work, I should still be able to see them and take a peek every now and then. All right, so let's do this. I know it's just a video game, but man, these games, they freak you out when they're in virtual reality. Especially with a good pair of headphones. Jesus. I am ready. Let's do it. Or at least this is as ready as I'll ever be.
Detective, a package arrived for you. It's on your desk. Yeah, you're welcome.
It looks like I haven't done number 5 yet. And number 4, it looks like I started it. I don't even remember. I must have got stuck somewhere down the line. I guess, what am I going to do? Am I going to go off number 4 where I might get stuck again, or start straight from the tomb? Oh, fuck it. Let's give number 4 a shot. What do I gotta do? I forgot what I had to do. This thing maybe? Oh, there it goes. Wow, let's do this. Do I want to go in there? I guess I don't have much of a choice. Whatever. Break glass. How exactly? Maybe with this thing. Stupid thing is trying to get my heart to pound. What button is it? Okay, there has to be a button here to press. Come on, stop it. Whatever. Maybe this is why I got stuck last time. This stupid thing. See, there's supposed to be a GPS button. There it goes.
This is an urgent distress call. I'm Dr. Hopkins of the Epidemic and Pandemic Disease Force, the EPDF. The Sante-Stat Health Center is under siege. We can't hold for long. Send help, please! Send help!
This is terrible that I can't see the comments or anything. You guys probably could have helped me out if you were watching. Go away. Still nothing. Wow, get out of here. I'm so stuck here. Oh, geez, seriously? So the button was already pressed. That's terrible. I got a funny feeling something's gonna fuck with me. Where do I go? Okay. I'm slowly but surely gonna make it out of here. Hopefully. Something sharp, man. Oops. This guy got an ID on him. Hope you guys are enjoying this, because I'm starting not to enjoy this. Oh, he's gotta have an ID. Excuse me, kind sir. Would you happen to have an ID on you, sir? Oops. Damn it. I think that's important, possibly. Let me go up here. Teleport here.
quarantined. There's no way out. God, forgive me.
Battery low. Please dock to charge.
Son of a bitch. Kind of paranoid over here. I'm gonna be all right. I'll be fine. Let me get it together. You know he's gonna be dead. Yeah, he looks like a weirdo. He'll be alive. Come on, grab the stupid thing. That sound either.
He is not the first to try, not the first to fail.
I gotta bust out my Jesus juice. Yeah, that might work. Hopefully. Oh, no. I don't care. I'm gonna keep going. I already know I'm gonna get scared. I'm just gonna keep going. It's fine. I can do this. Crap. I need something like now. I need something like right now. Maybe that. I don't like these sounds at all. Well, I found a card. I need that. Guys, investigate. Stupid rooster. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. May you go to wherever you need to go. Who am I to judge where you need to go? There's an ID right there too, man. Whose ID do I take? Do I take this guy's ID? Or is that the same guy? What the hell?
We dead have no soul. Lend us yours.
I don't have much of a soul either, my friend. I'm just saying, I watch a lot of horror movies, so I don't have too much of a soul left. Okay, I'm gonna get his ID and let's just go. Let's just get out of here. Let's just go home. I'm looking to start in trouble. How do I get out of here? I'm feeling very uncomfortable. I just want to go. Somebody let me out. Not much of an exit. My friend, where do you want me to go? This is not good. You mean me and you ugly guys? You guys stayed all the way from me. Take that, take that, take that. There we go. Okay, that doesn't look like they want any more of that. Okay, I can't see. The power of Christ compel you of some sort.
Surrender your soul, and you will not be cleansed now.
I got something for you. I got this. I got this. Are you a clown? Seriously?
Give in to me.
How do you shoot that thing? Here, I killed him. I did it. That was intense. I think that's the first time I actually beat a mission. Every other time I died. There's no way I'm gonna survive this too. Come on, it's like you always die in these games. That was intense. I like that. I survived one, finally. That wasn't so bad.
a package arrive for you. It's on your desk.
Sure. Insert. It's not gonna be that thing, stupid thing. It's right here. That was such a brain fart.
Detective Jameson, prisoner interview at New Hampshire CF.
Jameson is trying to tell me something.
Where's the detective? I want Boston PD.
You're in New Hampshire, pal. We ain't going on a field trip. I'm all you got. So you can tell me what you need.
You're wasting time. I can feel Pazuzu clouding my mind.
Has Uzi? Screw this. Guard!
No, wait. I'll talk, okay? But you have to promise you'll get this to Boston PD.
Just get on with it, pal.
Detective, I hope you're listening because he is listening. He hears everything and has silenced all that oppose him. I know that he wants me next. But be warned, Detective. I'm not his prize. You are.
This is going nowhere.
You must go to his tomb. It's the only way. It sits sealed off below the border of Iraq and Jordan. Someone must have disturbed the excavation site. Please,
that's enough. We're through here. I've got real work to do, you whack job. Detective Jameson, prisoner interview at New Hampshire CF. Look, pal.
Let's do it. I'm not even joking, this one seems interesting right from the get-go because, you're kind of in a confined space, and you're constantly thinking of what's in front or behind you. So let's see how this works out for me. Is there like a quick turnaround button? This can't be good. I was about to say I've seen way too many scary movies in my lifetime to know that nothing good is gonna come of this. goes to show you how behind I am on my back catalog, where I haven't even played this one. This one came out months ago, I'm sure. I just haven't had time. Come on, I think I need that too, though. You can't grab that for real? Weird, huh? I'm kind of stuck. How do you teleport? Stop it. There. Oh crap. I don't like that. Alright, gotta be like that. It says danger, do not enter, but it makes me want to enter. Yeah, I'm like real lost over here. We just came from that way, so it wants me to come this way. All right, this way it is. So it doesn't want me to grab this axe. Okay. Maybe it burned this thing. Okay, started a little fire. I don't need that no more. That's not doing a damn thing. What the heck is going on? That jerking is jacked up. Hold on. Seriously, this is too much. Come on, let's go back. What's it want you to do with this rope? Anything? Guess not. Come on, somebody kill me or something. Like, jeez. This is, like, really boring. I might take this off in a minute if I can't figure it out. Well, what do I need here? What the hell? Oh, that's what I need. Come on, let me get my ass over there. Right there. Oops, I like walk through the wall. Come on, like seriously, what do I do next? There has to be a, hold on, a help button over here. Alright, that's my hint right there. Come on, tell me. I tried that before. I think I made a glitch. I can't grab it. I can't do nothing. Let me see what the hell am I gonna do here. This is just bad, nothing's happening. See if I need to grab that pipe again. Damn, this is just jacked up. Nothing's happening. Terrible way to end the stream, but there is nothing going on here. Except me hearing noises in the background of my own place. Hope you guys enjoyed that last mission. At least I got to beat one. I have to do this at a later point. Until next time, guys. Game on.